now. Grab the one that was on top. I don't have. We got one. I have to go back to Kazoo's. After this, after the 2-3 casers, I only have one full case left. Shit a brick. Right? Come on. Alright. Start with this one. What's up, Dylan? How you doing, man? Maybe somebody in the room knows, but I am not familiar. I mean, I've pulled many of the cards, but I'm not familiar with Pine General. Dylan, have you been around to see this stuff in particular? I just cannot remember. Like this, the Asia edition. It's mind blowing. Black Refractors exclusive. Black Refractor Autographs exclusive. Desmond Lindsay. These Black Refractor autos come 5 in a case and are numbered to 35. It's nutty. Red and Black's exclusive. Out of like the 22 cases that I've opened. There's our friend Christian Stewart. Just had a birthday, a little bit of the card is a little, it's scratched, so it's not like 3. Sweet. Purple Refractor Nolan Watson. Mariano Rivera Jr., Sky Blue, Blue Greg Pickett, Paper. Demi. Wave. Cubs teams of tomorrow. Jenkins, Black Wave. Tyler J. Auto for the Twins. Average K or average box. Throw sky blue, green refractor, Ronaldo Lopez. That's box number one. Let's get this out of here. Well, I mean, that is one reason that I brought it specifically, Vols. I needed to have some of my mojo here. So I brought my trusty mat. And the Liberator. I like to call her. Yeah, I'm not like a superstitious man, but you know, it doesn't hurt, right? Brewers teams of tomorrow. Cox blue. Lee. I'm basically going to ship it back to Miami tomorrow in like 400 count boxes. Thompson sky blue to blue paper for Julio Urias, and let them sleeve all the inserts and then all that stuff. Ben Intendi for the Red Sox. I mean, keeping it organized has been tough. It's been real tough. Thought that I would have time to sort, you know, when I was here and, you know, take it all, get it all, you know, done, but I had no idea that this stuff was going to be like this. Ash Russell, Kansas City Royals. Where he picked? 21st. First rounder. UPS. And a DJ Stewart Green refractor for the Orioles. That's the other thing about this, Dylan. Out of the 20-some-odd cases that I've opened, there's been 4 total boxes that did not have a color autograph in it. Only 4. Bo Burrow's purple. Dina Sky Blue, Gray Willie Calhoun. Oh, Willie. Willie. Box number 2. 23rd. I got like 9 more days. Excited about me being here. And I still gotta find time to do the Christmas shopping for everybody here. Everybody might be getting chopsticks for Christmas this year. No reds. Absolutely no reds. And still no super. Lee, I don't think I can. You have to open it here and sell it. Like, it's, I mean, that's like, man, that's the whole point of me being in Tokyo. Black Wave. We got a green DJ Stewart, black Lindsay, a Tyler J. So far, out of the first 2 boxes so far. To Brian Hayes. Bamboozled me. Yeah, dude, I know I'm saying his name wrong, but I don't, you know, what am I going to do? Isaiah White Purple. Dude, Stewart Sky Blue. Austin Allen. Tigers teams of tomorrow. Lucas Herbert, purple refractor auto for the Braves. Color in every box so far. Let's keep that trend up. 125. Now it's 250. Richie Martin, Oakland A's. $155, Lee. Sky Blue, Gray Whitley, box number three. Get rid of this. People are going to hate me when I leave. I'm probably going to have £300 of cards that I'm just gonna leave here. I don't want to hold them, though, is the problem. I mean, if they want to donate them, dude, if they want to go through and sort and pull out all the Dansbys and Rogers and Jays and stuff, and then, you know, list them on eBay or whatever, I mean, more power to you, but I don't have the time. Come on. Okay. I mean, anything in particular? Garrett Whitley, refractor auto for the Devil Rays. I'll do that for you, Boo, if you're listening. Kai Tom, blue refractor. Kai is what I think. I found a lot of these in this stuff. It's weird. The cuts. Yeah, well, I will probably be seeing him today. Black refractor auto, Lucas Herbert of the Braves. Oh, see? Okay, I got one right. Hi! Dude, I mean, these things are just like gold. It's just gold. Green paper for Raul Mondesi. Ian Happ, Black Wave, that's a nice card. But a Josh Naylor Purple on top of everything else. A black to 35. The refractor Whitley, and now a purple Naylor. Jesus, man. Refractors, not bad. Richie Martin Gray. Purple Tyler Stevenson. Phillies teams of tomorrow. Box number, what was that? Four? Yeah, but it's just weird. I haven't hit a super in I don't even know how long. None in 15 Bowman baseball. I mean 14 draft. I think was the last one, and that was like on like one of the first days, I was breaking. I mean, I pulled 101s, but you know, not the Bowman Super. That's 23 Lee. Well, no, I mean, I saw a guy the first day I was at Kazu's shop. Somebody came in and was opening like three boxes and pulled a Eshelman Super Auto. So, I mean, they are here. And it's according to the sell sheet, the Prime Pairings Supers are only in the Asia edition. Bo Burrows, Detroit Tigres. I just can't imagine that out of, you know, 50 cases, there wouldn't be at least one. Especially when that dude opened three boxes and he took, you know, the third box had, the second box had a super in it. That's why I bought the third box. Green Refractor Auto Max Wotel. More color. I don't know, Lee. I know in 14 draft there was like a silver ice card that was a paper that had a one that was a one of one. Desmond Lindsay purple refractor, but I don't know. I mean, there's supposed to be like some black variation of some stuff, but I don't know if it's Saint-Étienne, like what it is. I haven't seen it. Green paper, Jimmy Herget. I enjoyed it. I mean, like, they showed it on TV or something, like for like a season to, I guess, try and get people to buy HBO or Cinemax or whatever it was on. Where are you at, third auto? There he is, Cam Gibson. Old Cam. I mean, they're all insanely hot. I mean, seriously, four boxes, each box has had, well, I do a recap at the end anyway. So if you've seen anybody open the U.S. version, you can see a comparison. And so far, I mean, this case is about the average. You know, for like color content and that kind of stuff. Yeah, I mean, if you got six colored autos in a... In a case of U.S., like, you'd be telling everybody that you hit the hottest case of U.S. stuff ever. I mean, and your five of these black refractor autos, I mean, are rarer than gold. I mean, technically, because they're numbered to 35. Let's see what you've got. It's probably going to be me, Lee. I don't know. Because I found out, like, they charge you by bag here. Like, they don't, like, they just don't have, like, a pickup, you know, that, like, you pay tax or whatever. Swanson Black Wave, nice card. So, like, I have this, like, that garbage bag is full of nothing but wrappers. Oh, I bought the biggest bags that they had. Giants team to tomorrow. Lilac Black Wave. Tyler Stevenson, auto for the Reds. Is a good card. Well, Kate Acey, I'm sorry, but as of right now, there is no cure for that. Not even, I don't even know if there's a rehab. How about a black one, too? Black Tyler Stevenson to 35. Twenty out of 35. Sadly, he's only the 11th pick in the draft. He couldn't be top 10. Weak box. Weak box. Shaw Gray. Another, wow, this is the first time I've ever seen two blacks in the same box. DJ Stewart Black. That is crazy. I've never seen two blacks in the same box. 25th overall pick, three first rounders, 2 to 35. Holy hell, this stuff. Daniel Robertson, green refractor for the Devil Rays. Why is this stuff all turned around, man? Seriously. Bueller. And Ian Happ, Bowman initiation. Just to top it all off. Blue, Thomas Saspuki. Alright, there's box number six. Start a new
trash box.
Give it time. Give it time, balls. I don't even know how there's. Any color at all in the US version. No, Lee, they only made jumbos in the Asia edition. Balls, Mr. Trump. To see the mess I've made yet. Soon. Oh, so soon. Austin Riley. Black refractor auto for the Braves. Yeah, the return on this stuff is nuts. 31 out of 35. It's like one of the few releases I've ever seen that you're really like 90% gonna get a return on, you know, on your deal. Yoan Lopez. Dude, if it wasn't for Christmas, he probably would have left me here for a month. Cornelius Randolph Grant. Yeah, I mean, the print run, we generally mostly calculated that it's like 420 cases. Like doing the average that we were pulling five black refractor autos per case. There's 60 autos in the checklist. You know, the math works out that way. Just a Dansby Swanson. Yawn. Sorry, I don't think it is. Or maybe it is. I'll check when we do our recap. Like, it's infinitely easier for me to tell when they're like all together. Suarez. Jacob Nix for the Padres. Is Kazu going through a crap ton of stuff? I haven't even had time to like check on him to see like what he's been doing. Purple Peter Lambert. Yeah, DNH, the three case that you're into, unless anything crazy happens, is next. Aaron Judge, gold paper for the Yankees. Yes, one and two sold out. And here's our last shot at a super. Come on. Let this be a case of epic proportions. Somebody said there's 16 left in three, and I gotta put another single case up there. And after I do those two, I'm to Kazu's and get more stuff. All right. Come on, for America. Connor Biggio, gold refractor. Good thing that didn't. Well, I mean, on Kazu's like website, he's going through the same 50 like that I am, but like for his shop, he bought I don't know how many cases, like just like for him, for himself. Matt Olson blue paper. I see. Don't want to give it out early. Mariano Rivera Jr. Tyler Nevin, black refractor auto for the Rockies. Gray Alex Young. Sean Newcomb, blue refractor. Mike Nikorak for the Rockies. No room service, Lee. There's like a little restaurant downstairs, but no room service. Not to me. There's no closet. I just had to stand out in the hallway. Like a dummy. Sorry. Alright. Let's see what we got. Okay, we've got, this is what came out of it, base autos, Nikorak, Rivera, Nix, Stevenson, Gibson, Whitley, Hayes, Russell, Jay, Benton, Diddy, Stewart. Refractor autos, Richie Martin, Bo Burrows, and the Dansby Swanson is a refractor auto. Then you've got purples. Two purples, Lucas Herbert, Josh Naylor. Greens, Maxwell Tell, DJ Stewart. And blacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bonus black auto in this one. Lindsey, Herbert, Austin Riley, DJ Stewart, Lance Stevenson, Tyler Nevin. It's good.